Well, greetings. Hey there. This is Tom from my mobile command central headquarters. Just wanted to take a minute to be able to talk with you via a YouTube video. This video is for all of my members in LegalShield, and I just wanted to be able to say a quick thank you for keeping your membership through the years. We really appreciate you. I remember when I first enrolled for my membership back in 1997, I had actually forgot that I had my membership, and I really needed to use it in 1999. It was the spring of 1999 when I had a problem with my plumbing in the rental house that I was staying in back in Virginia. So what had happened was the terracotta pipes that were installed way back in the 40s when that house was built had become cracked with the huge oak trees I had in my backyard. It was a rental, and what happened was the roots from the oak trees got in the terracotta broken pipes and completely filled in the pipes, and I had no way to drain the bathtub or the plumbing in the house. So I went back and forth fighting with the landlord, be able to come out and fix my problem because I couldn't flush the toilets, etc. And of course they promised me they would be right out, and like 2 weeks later I still hadn't gotten any help. So it was a really long battle of going back and forth trying to get some help. And then they finally contracted somebody to come out and dig up my entire backyard. And then the contractors decided to leave in the middle of the job, so now I had all the pipes torn out and ditches in my backyard. But I still had the problem. So I forgot that I had my LegalShield membership, and with one simple call I would have been able to talk with a law firm, write a demand letter, or call that rental agency and get my problem fixed probably pretty much overnight. Which emphasizes the point that I need to make sure my members are using their membership, especially in this trying time that we have in America today. So I speak with you from my mobile command headquarters. Like I said, I decided to sell off everything in Pensacola and travel the country and build my business across America. So it's been an exciting journey for about the first year already. May 1st is my anniversary of being on the road, and I typically drop in from Air Force Base to Air Force Base or seeing friends and family across the country, and it's been a journey I've been wanting to do since I was 17. So it's fun being able to work from everywhere and see the sights in those local areas. So once again, thank you for keeping your membership. Don't forget to use it. If you need my help for anything, make sure that you have me stored in your phone contacts. My 334-652-8258 is the number you can get me at. That's going to be active forever. The office number that I had, the 850 number that I had, I'm going to be retiring that at the end of the year. Currently, I have a message there to call me on my 334 number. So just save my 334-652-8258 and give me a call if you need my help. So I just wanted to mention a couple things. LegalShield has been going through some updates through the years. Just if you are on a time schedule to be able to listen to this quick video, I'll try to cap it off in about 6 minutes. So I have two more to share with you the highlights of what we've been going through. Corporate office has a new mainframe computer called Adonis, which translates to really super high security and very, very sophisticated. So they replaced the computers from the 80s or early 90s when they last did that. So obviously our corporate computers were getting quite old and we needed to upgrade them into the next 30 or 40 years. So we have done that. So that requires you to go to accounts.legalshield.com. So when you go to accounts.legalshield.com, go to activate account. That's the right option. And be able to activate your account again with us, please. Also, the ID Shield has migrated over too from the older computers. And also, we severed our partnership with Kroll. So now we run the ID Shield in-house. So if you would be so kind as to make sure that your ID Shield information is updated and you have stored the information that you want us to monitor. So people ask me, do I need to go back through and put all that stuff in the computer again? Unfortunately, yes, we do. That's only a one-time request that we ask for your patience with that since we migrated to this new and improved updated system. And we also have smartphone apps now too. So if you have not downloaded the ID Shield smartphone app or the Legal Shield smartphone app, please do that. I'll have the links in your email to where you can download those and make sure that they are installed on your phone and everyone else in your family. Members Perks is something new that has come to our company too. We have 400 partner companies. It's similar to like a AAA membership when you can have discounts in, I mean, a whole bunch of different things. I just found that GoPro is one of our partners now too. You get 20% off GoPro products. So I'll be buying a new camera soon. So another one is Advance Auto. I got $40 off a car battery, $25 off of brake pads. So any kind of car maintenance that you have to do, there's discounts off of wiper blades too. So that's another partner company. There's a whole bunch of different 400 partner companies. So make sure that you're using Members Perks if you're not, and call me if you need some help setting all that up. We have new reminder videos. So we have videos for folks that are taking a look at maybe having a new membership with us. For folks like you that already have a membership with us, we have reminder videos that run about 5 or 10 minutes that fully explain your membership. So I look forward to being able to share those with you on this video link on the email that I mentioned. And you can watch those if you would please do so. It reminds you of what your membership includes. We have a better follow-up system than we've ever had in the company. So there is a member retention video series. So maybe once in a while it'll send you a video reminding you of what your membership includes and different pieces and parts to it. Trying to finish up quickly before I let you go. We have what we call an attorney service concern. So of course we're human. We try to do everything the best and quickest that we can. We operate under a membership base instead of billable hours that the rest of the attorney world does. But sometimes members have concerns that we need to address. We're not perfect, but we try to be. So if you have something that maybe you feel like the attorneys didn't do correctly, or the law firm wasn't quite as friendly as they should have been, or whatever the case may be, they didn't call you back quick enough, make sure that you let me know about that, because we don't want to lose your membership. We just want to make sure that you get the help that we've promised to deliver you. So I can deliver a corporate request to be able to have them look into that concern that you would have. And finally, finishing up with a request for feedback. I always love to hear success stories. And if you have a really great way that the attorneys and law firm have helped you out, please email it to me. I'm always looking for satisfied people that have used the firms and have had great success with them. I have dozens and dozens. I've used the membership well over 100 times, so I've had dozens of cases where I was really happy with what they have done to help me out. So if you have some of those and you're willing to share those with me, please do so. You can either email them to me or put them on my Google reviews, or I have a Facebook business page. I'll put the link on this email too. So apologize for keeping you a little bit longer. I'm about 8.5 minutes. Those are the main highlights and main points that I wanted to cover with you. Thanks for the membership. Don't forget to use your membership. Don't forget to update your account in accounts.legalshield.com. Click on Activate Account. And do so with your ID Shield too. If you need help setting up your ID Shield on this new system, make sure that you let me know. Let's see, if you need the help downloading or logging into your smartphone apps, the number is 800-654-7757. That is Member Services, 800-654-7757. Gives you access into the corporate office, and they can help you make sure that you get logged in to your activating your account and also making sure that the smartphone apps are working for you. Thanks again. We appreciate you. And make sure that you give me a call if you ever need my help. Have a great day.